Hi friends, welcome back to 123 of Crafting. Today we are going to learn how to make a fine tip glue applicator bottle and cover. But before that, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to 123 of Crafting as it motivates me to make new videos. For this we'll need the following materials. So let's get started. For this I'm going to use my kid's old mechanical pencil. Don't forget to watch the end of the video where I share my favorite glue and tips and tricks. Remove the top portion of the mechanical pencil. Now with the help of an eye pen or a needle, make sure it is all clear. Now just try attaching it to the bottle to see the position of it. Now remove it and let's secure it. Here I'm just using hot glue. But I will recommend using hot glue and any other strong Gorilla Glue or E6000. Apply hot glue where the bottom portion of the mechanical pencil top meets the bottle. Do not apply at the tip of the bottle. Now secure it tightly. Since I did not use any strong glue, I'm using more hot glue to secure it. Now let it dry completely. Here I'm securing a tip of my old bottle onto this bottle. I hear a lot of people complaining about their fine tip glue applicator bottles drying up. Make sure you always cover them with the help of a pin or a needle. If you use plain needle, it is very easy to lose them. Here I am dressing up my needles so that I don't lose them. Here I have made a simple teardrop flowers with 1 mm quilling strips. Pass a jump ring from one of the flower petals. Also pass an eye pin from your jump ring. Secure the jump ring properly and here we have a beautiful cover for a fine tip glue bottle. Now if you don't have a jump ring, you can also use a needle. Pass it from the flower and secure it with the help of a glue. And here we have simple yet beautiful covers for our fine tip glue applicator bottles. Apply some varnish or Mod Podge on the flowers to make them sturdy and strong. Now let's test them. And here we have a perfect fine tip glue applicator bottle. I hope I have some glue in that bottle. Yes, we did it. Now let's talk about some important things for fine tip glue applicator bottles. First of all, how to refill them. Squeeze the bottle and start filling it. When you see the glue is flowing out, gently unsqueeze it. Continue this process. Squeeze and unsqueeze. Another most asked question is, the tip gets dried up when you are working on a project. For that, take any bowl or a candle holder and place it with a tissue. Now add some few drops of water to keep the tip moist. After each use, put your bottle upside down. This will avoid drying of the tip. Now the most important question, which glue to use? These are my three favorite glue for quilling. I hope you like my today's video, and if you did, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to 123 of Crafting. Thank you.